starting with a solo for Trial 1 for Peacock Patsy. Result of trial one, a solo for Peacock's Patsy. The time 16:93. That's 16:93. Three, a solo for Old Fort Katie. Three, a solo for Old Fort Katie. The time 17:21. That's 17:21. The next trial four is a solo for No Go Zone. Time for trial four, the solo for No Go Zone. The time 17:02, that's 17:02. Five, the solo for Luminous Lad. For Luminous Lad. The time 17:45. That time again 17:45. We now go over to 500 metres, starting with trial 6, a two dog trial for Ross the Kid and Maui Sunshine. Result of trial 6, Ross the Kid beat Maui Sunshine by 3.25 lengths in a winning time of 30:34. Trial 7 will be a two-dog trial for Droopy's Glad and Fosbury Jump. 7. Droopy's Gladby, Forsbury's jump by a head in a winning time of 3024. Result again, Droopy's Gladby, Forsbury's jump by a head in a winning time of 3024. That last draw, Icow's Molly beat Zena's Sally by one length in a winning time of 31.38. That's 3.138. Result of trial 9, Mineola Elegant beat Ballantyne Patch by 3.5 lengths in a winning time of 13.19. That's 3.019. The result again, Mineola Elegant beat Ballantyne Patch by 3.5 lengths in a winning time of 13.19. Next trial will be a solo for Walk Away Daniel. Trial 10, solo Walk Away Daniel. Results of trial 10, a solo for Walk Away Daniel. The time 30.68, that's 3.068. And it's a solo for Fizzy Pop Jenny.